What's going on, everybody? It's Caleb, and welcome back to Halo Combat Evolved Anniversary. Now, today, guys, we are back at the Pillar of Autumn. I know, it's crazy. Last time we were at the Pillar of Autumn was
to the bridge.
A while ago.
We can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring.
Yeah, I'm trying to find that thing. I'm trying to find the bridge.
Alright.
house right now. Got me with the grenade. Ah!
Good.
We made it. Let's get to work.
Luckily, we avoided that grenade. Okay.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is, to have a record of all of our lost time. Human history, is it? Fascinating.
Okay, so I'm guessing I have to do something with that guy. With that little thing right there.
Oh, how I will enjoy every moment of its categorization! To think that you would destroy this installation as well as this record. I am shocked. Almost too shocked for words.
He stopped the self-destruct sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win! Give us the construct! And I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless, and...
At least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor, he's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine's shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why...
Ooh!
Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, Sentinels!
Ah, great. These damn laser points, guys. With us. Step music again. Bop my head up and down to it. Shotgun real quick. Maybe I should get both of them with one grenade. Wow. What's going on? What the heck is going on around here? Jeez. Okay, so I can't go in either of those directions. Take a break from the noise. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like and a subscribe. Anyways, I will see you next time.